Now we go to episode number one of proper tackling techniques. And Dino, why are we doing this?
At the end of the day, it's to keep the player safe and make sure that proper technique and fundamentals are taught to every player, and every coach has a good grasp of being able to teach it.
Now in hockey, at certain ages, they've taken hitting out of the game. This is not about taking hitting out of the game, is it?
No, not at all. This is the big attraction to football is the contact. And this is about keeping the contact in the game, just teaching it safer and allowing the players to play with more confidence because they have the technique and the fundamentals to execute.
And this is a case of playing with your head, not necessarily using your head, right?
Exactly. Taking the head completely out of the equation, whether it's the coach describing it, and obviously in the technique and the fundamental. The head stays out of the equation.
What are the things that we're going to cover over these next nine sections?
We're going to cover some of the past issues that have come with tackling and some of the examples that kids may see in pro football that aren't necessarily examples that we want to use as proper tackling technique. We're going to cover everything from a proper warm-up to ensure that players are prepared to play and prepared to play at that fast pace with contact, and then the technique from basically step one all the way through to the execution and follow-through of a proper tackle.
And you can see the entire series on the Football BC website at playfootball.bc.ca. You guys ready to go?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.